So I put a cup there so you can see how big this lemon is.